presser. So this one we are pressing behind the head. As you can see, this is also shoulder press, but be careful, don't go too low. This can hurt your shoulder. We keep the bar here, and then we press it. Slow and controlled rep, and we squeeze, and we squeeze, and we stretch, and we squeeze. But this is what we do, man, to build these muscles. We bring it up like this, chest up, head up, and then slowly back down, and then we make sure that we feel the weight all the way, bruh, and contract it. Make a hard squeeze on top, chest up, head up, make a slow and controlled grab, 12 to 15, and you have a super nice burn on this front head, bruh. Also in the same exercise basically, but now we are using dumbbells, and we make sure we squeeze and we squeeze extra. The only thing is you really want to focus on always having an extreme hard squeeze in this exercise. It's 12 to 15 reps. And I feel it. Yeah, man, you feel it properly, bruh. Smash it up, kick up that elbow, man. It's heavy, but you can do it, bro. Back down again.